RAM speed in Star Citizen. That is what this video is all about. I've got my RAM, I've changed the settings, so we've tested it 3600, 3200, 3000, and also 2666 megahertz. And we're gonna see what difference does it make in Star Citizen. Should you upgrade what you've got to faster RAM? Let's get into it. So here we are at Lawville, the place that I do all my major testing at, and I love this place, but I spent a lot of time here. I think I did about 8 hours worth of testing, over 80 runs in the end to try and get all these results. So hopefully they are helpful and you enjoy the results. Worth saying as well, what I did was went into the BIOS and I changed the RAM speed settings. All the timings, everything else are exactly the same. So these results should be pretty solid. And yeah, we know that there's server variation between every server when you play Star Citizen. That's why I've done so many runs of each to try and get a good average. But here are the results. And unsurprisingly, the faster the RAM, the better. That's not shocking. What's worth talking about here is that it might be that the 3600 result is significantly better because the 3600 megahertz RAM is then synced up to the Infinity Fabric of the CPU. Go and Google or YouTube that. There's some good explanations about how that works. But potentially that's why it's a bit of a better result than the other two. You'd expect it maybe to be a bit closer between the 3200 and 3600. But either way, you can see a clear progression of performance as you increase the RAM speed. You probably wouldn't notice much of a difference between 3200 and 36. Definitely wouldn't notice any difference between 3000 and 3200. But the 2666, if you upgraded from that to 3600, there would be areas of the game where that would probably be a meaningful upgrade. But you'd have to decide whether that would be worth it. So what to make of all this? Well, obviously the results kind of speak for themselves. Fast RAM is better, especially with Ryzen. Ryzen really likes quick RAM. And if you're buying a new system, you've got to say, for Star Citizen, where every frame really helps, buy as fast a RAM as you can. Low latency, fast RAM, you've got to recommend that. The questions then are around upgrading, and is it worth an upgrade if you've got some slower RAM? Should you upgrade? And really, you're gonna have to look at that yourself. You're gonna have to work out the cost of upgrading. There is performance to be had by upgrading to faster RAM, but we're not talking huge increases, especially if you're going from something like 3200. You're maybe getting a few FPS more. But again, some people really like to have every single frame they can get. Some people are happy to wait. The other interesting thing probably with RAM is that over the next couple of years, we're going to be transitioning to DDR5, and that will change the picture again. And I'm hoping to build an old lake system with some DDR5 and do some testing versus DDR4, because it should support both. So that will be interesting to do. But that's probably going to be a few years until DDR5, the modules that you can buy, are actually performing better than DDR4 from some of the early leaks. And normally, when you first transition to a new, the next generation of RAM, it takes a while to overtake the speeds. And I think the latency is the thing that people are saying potentially is going to be an issue with these ones. So yeah, we'll do some testing on that as well. So if you like that sort of stuff and you like more technical looking stuff, then subscribe, like this video if you liked it, and you can even now give me money every month and be a member of the channel. How crazy is that? So that's all that. Thank you, and I'll see you soon. Bye.